loss of the season at the hands of the Oklahoma City Thunder, but they are 11-2 against Eastern Conference foes. They're taking on the Atlanta Hawks, a team that James Harden scored 45 against earlier in the season. Early on, Al Horford, boy, he was quick out of the gates. Eight of the team's first 12 points. He had 18 overall. Atlanta up 12-9. Then the beard goes to work. Harden, beautiful pass there over to Greg Smith for the jam. And since we have editing equipment, we'll show it to you again. There he is, Smith with the jam. He had 6 points in the game. Into the second quarter we go. Carlos Delfino outside, burying the tray. He was 6 of 8 from distance in the game. Then it's Tony Douglas for three. That caps a 16-0 Rockets run. They're up 46-31. Later on the break, Josh Smith just crushing this one. 17 points and 7 rebounds coming right into your living room. 50-37 the count there. And then it's Jeremy Lin driving and laying it in. He had 16 points and 8. This is Jeremy Lin with the block. Linsanity taking over. And Carlos Delfino. Nice little dish down low to Marcus Morris for the jam. 58-37 Houston in control. Time running out in the half. Who do you turn to if you're Houston? You turn to that man, James Harden, splashing home a three. His 28 points were a game high, so things going well in Houston. In fact, going so well, they're having a house party on New Year's Eve. Yeah, kid and play in the house. It's a little slower maybe than I remember, but nicely done, gentlemen. Into the second half we go. Carlos Delfino with the nice pass through the legs of Al Horford to Omer Asik. And yeah, we'll watch that one more time. And you may see that on the NBA.com top 10. 11 points, 17 rebounds for Asik. That's the double-double later. Harden outside, burying a three. 79-66. Houston in front by 13. Keeping the Hawks in it. Their one-man offensive machine, Lou Williams. How does he find the space? 15 points in the third quarter, 21 in the game, but just too much from the Rockets. Carlos Delfino in transition, gets the layup. Houston goes up 88-73. Hawks trying for a late rally. They go to John Jenkins. The rookie hits a three there. He had 15 in the game. That cuts the lead down to 5. Less than 5 to go now. Jeremy Lin with the steal. He goes ahead to Carlos Delfino, who lays that one in. Season highs in points, assists, and three-pointers made for Delfino. Houston by 10, and then it's Harden with the crossover. Hoop and harm. The Rockets win this one by 19. Final score, 123-104.